Welcome back to Innocence Tarot. We're going to do another Divine Masculine update. We're going to use Empress K deck. And we're going to set up here and use the Black Hollywood Love deck. Once I finish shuffling, I will turn down the music. Let's get into this energy. You're going to have to shake it off, Divine Feminine, okay? Because what? You are the star, Divine Feminine. God got plans for you, okay? For real. Let me put this deck down. Let me sit this deck down and hope everybody is doing well, okay? Blessings on blessings to each and every one of you, okay? And God is great, God is good, and God is amazing. He's everything, okay? As long as you got God on your side, you can get through any kind of obstacle that is thrown at you. You feel what I'm saying? So it's best to sign up, okay? Sign up over here on the righteous side. Sign up over here with God, okay? And let's get in it, okay? Because God ain't holding no grudges, okay? So don't let nobody else hold no grudges over your head, okay? And try to make you feel like shit, okay? When God got your back, if God can forgive you, fuck everybody else. It only matters what God and you feel, okay? And the more and more you grow on this path, okay, and this journey that God got us on, you'll be able to see that, okay? So don't even trip. Let it run off your back like the water on a duck's back. Don't trip, Divine Feminine. It's all a setup to knock you off your path and have you in your feelings, okay? You is a star. God got big plans for you. You is the head bitch in charge, and God wants you to sit up here and take your seat on the throne. Straighten up your crown and know exactly who you are. People gonna come up against you, okay? But God got you, okay? Don't trip, okay? I wanted you just to know that, okay? So, yeah, let's get into this energy, okay? Yes, Divine Feminine, okay? This masculine that you was dealing with, you see the truth within this masculine, okay? You see the truth that this masculine, he wasn't doing nothing to you but triggering the fuck out of you. He was being shady and he was holding secrets, okay? See, that's the thing. Thank God for God, okay? God done built you with a bullshit meter in you. Anything that don't feel right ain't right. God gonna sit up here and send you them warnings, okay? God gonna let you feel uncomfortable. God gonna make you have to go boo-boo. God gonna make your head get to hurting. There's some type of way that God lets you know that, hey, get away from this person, this type of energy, okay? And you was able to sit up here and see towards the end that your divine masculine was on some shady ass bullshit. He was keeping secrets. He was doing the fucking most, and that shit was triggering the fuck about you, okay? And you had no other choice but to remove yourself away from this masculine. He was sitting up here doing the most, okay? He was doing the most, okay? You could have sat up here and gave this masculine 11 years of your life, okay? You could have sat up here and gave all this time and connection, okay? This is for somebody, okay, that gave one of their masculines, okay, 11 years of their life or more, okay? But, yeah. This masculine, okay, he was always out here being seduced by bitches that's out here looking for men that's stupid like him, okay? What this card say? It says, I know I'm leaving with somebody's man tonight. See, some bitches be out here looking for somebody's man, okay? Looking to wreck homes, looking to fuck up some shit, okay? And why was Divine Masculine attracted to these musty mouth ass bitches that was seducing him in Jezebel energy, okay? This is what Divine Masculine kept on doing. He kept on being seduced by these bitches. He continued to be out here. The cards moving, it's this fan behind me, okay? But yeah, if you sit up here and see that your masculine continued to keep on being seduced and kept on cheating with Jezebel ass spirits, bitches that didn't give a fuck, bitches that really didn't love themselves, they was out here to conquer and destroy, okay? And this is what this masculine continued to subdue himself to, okay? He kept subjugating himself to the bullshit, okay? This is why the relationship with you and your master continued to be unstable. He wouldn't stop cheating. Every time he cheated on you, every time he did you dirty, Divine Feminine, okay? It took a part of you, okay? It's like you became the geek different every time he hurt you. It's like it hurt her. Like you were able to know really how a broken heart felt. And every time he cheated, it broke your fucking heart, Divine Feminine, okay? You got tired of thinking about your Divine Masculine out here being seduced by these bitches that's out here throwing coochie and doing shit, okay? This masculine was out here cheating and betraying you left and right. He was a serial cheater doing the fucking most, okay? You could have known your divine masculine ever since he was young, okay? Like I said, one of these masculines, divine feminists, they done known each other for a very long time, decades, okay? And been in a long journey with this masculine, okay? And to the point that this divine feminine got sick and tired of the bullshit, okay? For real. This divine feminine got tired of sitting up here being unstable, okay? And this man sitting up here cheating, okay? Or this 11 could be just for your twin flame, okay? Don't trip on 11 years because everybody ain't been in their relationship 11 years. Some have been in it 30 years, okay? But I'm just saying don't trip on the 11 years, okay? That could, you know, it's signs all through tarot, okay? But what I do know is that Divine Masculine ass was always addicted to these musty mouth ass whole bitches that like fucking other people. Dudes, I don't know if he likes smelling the dick on their breath or what. I don't know. But why he was addicted, like dealing with bitches like this, don't make no sense, okay? You got tired of sitting up here playing games with your divine masculine. You began to see that his ass was a straight up fucking con artist. All he did was play games and manipulate the situation. And you got tired of sitting up here playing games, okay? Games is for kids, okay? Tricks is for kids, okay? They even made a cereal for it, okay? And your divine master kept playing mind games, kept being a con artist to the point that you had had enough. You got tired of this masculine sitting up here putting himself in situations to be in these bitches' faces, winking and blinking and fucking cheating, okay? For real. For real, okay? And then all these women that were sitting up here having sex with him, after they would have sex with him, they would talk about how whack his sex is, okay? Whoever this masculine is, he ain't all that in bed, okay? But yet he like being out here in bitches' faces, fucking around, doing this and doing that, okay? Whoever this masculine is, okay, he got money, okay? He got money, but he got whack ass dangling, okay? Money is what make him look a little bit better, okay? And a lot of these women be out here throwing themselves at this man because he got money. But when they finally sit up here and have sex with him, they get to talking about how whack, how little, how whatever is going on, okay, in his penis department, okay? This masculine is always out here in bitches' faces and shit, okay? Because he on the down low too, okay? He like men and he like women, okay? And he be doing all type of shit. And everybody, men and women, say his sex is whack, okay? This is what your divine masculine be out here doing. His sexual addiction has really taken over, okay? That he out here doing the fucking most, okay? For real. He out here trying to con people and play fucking games when he the only one getting played, okay? At his own game. Because he refuses to take off wearing this mask, okay? He refused to, okay? And he continues to be out here listening to these shady-ass fucking friends and this fucking karmic that be up here manipulating his ass. His friends encourages him to stay in a toxic-ass relationship with this money-hungry-ass bitch that don't want nothing but his fucking money. Everybody be encouraging this masculine to stay in toxic situations for their own reasons, okay? See, a lot of people, they don't like to see you win, and they definitely don't want you doing no better than them. So people will go out their way to sabotage you, encourage you to stay in fucked up ass relationships, friendships, all type of shit like that. When your gut and when God done told you different, okay? Thank God for God will come in and cause a tower moment and come get his children out of situations, okay? But this masculine had it bad on listening to these shady, fake-ass friends and study being out here being manipulated by a bitch that don't want nothing but what he can do for her. And he continued to fall for this shit, okay? Whoever this female is that continues to hold on to this masculine, okay, she don't even like his sex. She be up here having sex with his friends as well, okay? Doing the most. Okay, let me get some water. I'm so thirsty. It ain't my Dajani, but hey, it'll work. Water is so good. Yep. Let's get it. Okay. But yeah, it's masculine on the down low. And he sleep with a whole lot of different women. Y'all, the fan is just blind. I'm sorry if they shaking. Okay, but this masculine on the down low. And he sleeps with a whole lot of different women to sit up here and throw off what he's really into. This man is really on the down low, but too scared to come out. Okay, really ain't into women. Okay, this masculine likes adventures and everything. Okay, for real. And this masculine, whoever he with this karmic, whoever he end up being with, okay? Like Divine Master said, he said, I can't even use the bathroom without you thinking that I'm with a woman or a man, okay? See, whoever this karmic is, she pretend like she's in, like she's really into this masculine, but she not really into this masculine, okay? Like she pretends to be, okay? Told you, she don't even like this man's sex, okay? That's all game, so she can continue to sit up here and continue to get this money out of this masculine, okay? She is not satisfied with this man, okay? At all. But she likes the perks, okay? This masculine, okay, is up here with this karmic, okay, the third party, okay? And this bitch is crazy. This bitch is crazy. She does the most to be able to hold on to that money, okay? Divine masculine is with the wrong person. Divine masculine is with the wrong person right now, okay? And their relationship is off the chain. It's not a healthy relationship. And they both be acting crazy, okay? And they both wrong for each other, okay? But this masculine decided to sit up here and settle for this karmic, okay? Because she was able to manipulate him into staying, okay? She was able to manipulate this masculine into staying. Where did it go? I just seen it, okay? And divine masculine was comfortable within the situation as well. Whoever this masculine is with, okay? Whoever this karmic is that don't like his sex, okay? They supposed to allegedly got kids, have a family together, okay? And this is one of the reasons why Divine Masculine decided to sit up here and settle, okay? Was comfortable within the situation concerning his karmic, okay? For real. Divine, they pretend like they the happy family, but they not happy. They over there arguing. It's all type of chaos and drama all the fucking time, okay? Divine Masculine end up selling for this karmic, and she is not good for him. This is the wrong person. God has given so many warnings to this masculine to walk away from this karmic, yet he settles, okay? And Divine Masculine settled for this karmic because he wasn't ready to change his ways. He wasn't ready to change his ways, okay? He wasn't ready to take his rightful seat at the throne and put on his crown. This masculine rather settled for this bitch that ain't no good for him instead of do the work and work on himself, okay? He wasn't ready to change his lifestyle, and this is the reason why he kept it moving, okay? You ain't even tripping on this masculine no more, okay? You see exactly who the fuck he is. It's a fucking player, okay? It's many times you thought about putting hands and feet on him. It's many times you thought about showing your ass, okay? But if it wasn't for God, okay, you would have had yourself in some unnecessary trouble. You feel some type of way about what this masculine did. His play-ass ways, his lies, his deception, and him just choosing up to deal with musty mouth-ass bitches, okay? This is how you felt in the past, okay? But you feeling better now, but you did feel like that, okay? When the shit went down, okay? For real. Because this masculine was acting like it was only you and him, okay? This masculine did not even sit up here and tell you that he was even interested in another third party, okay? This masculine put it on thick, acting like it was just you and him. And all of a sudden, his motherfucking ass switched up on you. Okay, he did. The player switched up, okay? Just out the blue, okay? Especially when he was sitting up here selling you a dream. He sold you a bomb dream, okay? With benefits, didn't he? Okay, he was lying the whole time, okay? For real. And you might have wanted to go there once you found out that he was really into men and everything, okay? People had to talk you up out of it, okay? People, your angels, your ancestors, everybody had to tell you up out of it, okay? But hey, God said, it's all right. This masculine's still a player. And it's a no. It's a no. He is not ready to be in a real relationship, okay? And not ready to take his throne, okay? He decided to stay over there in that family dynamic that he chose to be in with the karmic. The karmic manipulated the whole situation. This masculine was really thinking about making a move, really thought about doing the right thing, okay? But this karmic manipulated him, using them kids, okay? Doing the most, as she always does, okay? This is what she ended up manipulating his ass into, okay? And then he went to his shady ass friends, okay? And they encouraged him to stay with this karmic as well and family members, okay? For real. They encouraged his ass to keep on that mask, not change, and sit up here and stay with that karmic. They encouraged it, okay? They encouraged it. But it's all good, okay? Because that karmic is gonna do nothing but destroy his fucking life, okay? What else, okay? For real. Don't destroy his life, okay? This masculine would have been doing nothing but holding you back, divine feminine, okay? This masculine, you refuse to let him hold you back any longer, okay? And you got to leveling up. Praying, okay, and God is leveling you up, okay? Your masculine wasn't doing nothing but holding you back, okay? He like being out here dealing with the musty mouth ass bitches and arguing and just that low vibrational bullshit that you ain't in. You leveling up, divine feminine. You are, okay? You are. This divine masculine, he remembers the good time when you and him used to share, how close you and him used to be, okay? But this masculine know that you ain't playing no more games, okay? This masculine wants you to sit up here and reconsider, okay? And that ain't where your heart and your head is at, okay? You protecting yourself. Reconsider what? Okay, divine feminine says she ain't let nobody break her heart no more. She ain't playing those type of games, okay? This masculine wants you to sit up here and he want to hook up and he want to return back to you, okay? This masculine thinking about all the good freaky days on the love and care that you and him had, okay? This masculine is thinking about the loyalty and how good you was to him, and he really want to reconcile with you. He really want to return back to you. You could be having dreams about him. He all up in your dreams. He's sitting up here trying to telepathically send you messages and everything, okay? This masculine is trying to go hard to get your attention in some type of way, okay? But Divine Feminine said, are you fucking crazy? Divine Feminine, you just crazy, girl. I love you so much. She said, motherfucker, your ass has had a third party and you think you're going to come back this way? Okay. Divine Feminine said, I see you for what you are. She said she losing her head over heart. Divine Feminine said, this motherfucker, a con artist, he bought a third party that was doing fucking black magic on her, and they both probably teamed up against her. Divine Feminine was like, hell no. She said, you think she crazy? Divine Feminine was like, no, she is not returning back to nothing in the past, no. She says she's seeing his ass as a con artist, a liar, okay? And then he like sitting up here sleeping with beasts, with fleas, with her musky mouth ass. Divine Feminine said, I will not. I will not. And Divine Feminine says she will let you know in every aspect, no. Okay? Want to sit up here and return back to a real one without doing the work. No, that's not how it's going to work, okay? Divine Feminine says she was in it for the right reasons and he played a fucked up ass game, okay? For real. This masculine wants you to reconsider, okay? He wants you to reconsider and really sit up here and let him back into your life, okay? And you just ain't feeling it. No. You don't want to sit up here and go backwards, okay? But he want to go backwards, okay? He want to start over. He wants to start over, okay? He wants to sit up here and start over. He wants you to reconsider. And this masculine wants to sit up here and hook back up with you because he's scared that somebody else is going to sit up here and take you off the market scared, that somebody else going to see your value scared, okay? That you finna level up and upgrade while he downgraded, okay? This masculine is thinking about how you was his perfect match, how you was his best friend, how he could talk to you about any and everything, okay? And he can't get that, okay? You was everything, Divine Feminine, okay? You was a woman, you was a freak, you was everything. His best friend, he just thinking about all the qualities, okay? And that's just some, okay? On how good of a person you was to him. And what he really thinks about is how loyal and the connection that you and him had with one another, okay? He misses that, okay? This masculine is regretting playing mind games, okay? And choosing up on a crazy ass bitch that's not helping them grow. Divine masculine ain't getting no younger. He getting older, okay? And he sat up here and said, to hell with this fucking twin flame union, okay? He said, to hell with it, okay? And you got to keep it moving, okay? For real, yes. Divine Masculine wasn't willing to sit up here and stop with all that lying, okay, and being shady and out here doing shit he had no business doing. And you refuse to let that continue to sit up here and trigger you, Divine Feminine. You're done playing games with anybody on that bullshit. And that goes for anybody, okay? You is knowing what's coming towards you, okay? And great things is coming towards you. Divine Masculine stuck over there with the karmic that wanted to smell his penis every day. What she say? She said, let me smell your dick, okay? Who want to deal with a man that every time he goes somewhere, do something, you got to feel as though he might be out here fucking somebody else? Nobody want to live their life on that bullshit. No, I'd rather be fucking alone. Because we don't play when it comes to our love, Divine Feminine. We love hard. We love for real. So playing those type of games ain't going to fly with us, okay? Period. We'd rather be alone, okay? And this is what him and that karmic is going through, okay? And no amount of money is worth your peace. No amount of money is worth your peace, okay? And she going through that, he going through that, okay? No, no. That's why God is sitting up here sending you a power couple. Yes, Nunu on his way, okay? It will be love, okay? After all the bullshit, yes, you finna level up, Divine Feminine. You ain't got nothing to worry about. This soulmate is coming in. Yes, baby girl. But a blessing is coming in. You keep on holding on. You keep on manifesting. You keep on journaling and everything else, okay? Writing down in that journal, that notebook is the same thing as manifesting another form, okay? God wants to bless you with somebody that you can heal with, somebody that's going to get you, understand your love language, okay? And yes, this is coming in, okay? This is going to be a sacred bond that God is going to sit up here and have anointed. Yes, this is coming, okay? You will be able to heal with somebody that's going to be caring just like you. The way that you love hard, the way that you go, the way that you are, Divine Feminine. It's a blessing when anybody have you in their life. So just to have that same blessing times 10 coming in for you, that's going to be caring and loving towards you, okay? It will be love after the bullshit, okay? God ain't never going to lie to you. God told you to walk away, take a leap of faith that he has something better in store for you. And you sit up here and you kept the faith, you believe and you trusting and you moving forward and you doing that. You about to be rewarded in the best way. I'm trying to tell you. Okay? I'm telling you, y'all all going to be in my comments talking about innocence. Guess what? I'm going to be like, I know, girl. When you came on in, didn't that blessing came on in? Yes. It feels good to be healing with someone working on the same path as you, doing the same things as you, able to lead you. I mean, my God, like we already awoken, but there's somebody else that can is awakened, that can lead us, that we feel safe and know that we care for. God say, yes, you're going to be able to trust in this love. Surely is. It's going to be a sacred love. Yes. Okay. For real. He going to have kids. He going to be a single parent. But you a single parent too. Okay? And y'all going to be able to help each other. Okay? Y'all going to be able to have a strong, solid family. Okay? This man going to have a vision just like you. Okay? And y'all really going to sit up here and turn up together. But y'all going to move in silence. Okay? Yeah, everybody going to see y'all love. But y'all going to be mysterious. Okay? I'm trying to tell you. Y'all going to be mysterious, okay? And guess who's going to be jealous on the sidelines, okay? Piss the fuck off. Sorry. Your fucking Divine Masculine and his musty mouth ass bitch, okay? That thought that they was doing something with money and this and that, not knowing that they ain't going to even be able to enjoy it. God is sitting up here seizing everything, drying their whole crops up. Okay, can't be out here doing people fucked up and mistreating people and think that God just gonna let you just go on about your life. Okay, you can't hurt nobody and think you gonna jump in no relationship and think that that shit gonna grow, that seed gonna grow. Okay, what they thought, and they gonna be so jealous of you and this masculine that's coming in because it's anointed by God. Okay, it's gonna be long term. This new beginning is coming. Okay, you're gonna feel like, wow, we was made for each other. Okay, you're gonna be like, wow, God is so good. You're gonna be able to give a testimony each and every day. Just too happy to let people know what God will do. Okay, and I'm telling you, God is gonna do it. He's letting you know. Okay, fuck what anybody else is feeling and saying. God said, you deserve this. People been trying to block his love coming in, delaying you. But God said, you got new beginnings. Can't nobody go against God. God is the Omega, okay? He is, okay? For real. This is going to sit up here and feel like this is your other half, okay? This is going to be a real spiritual connection. How close you felt to your masculine, this is going to be the healthy, okay, spiritual union, okay? Going to be your ride or die. Y'all going to be able to be real couple goals, okay? And not even trying. Y'all going to just be mysterious. Everybody going to know of you, but not know of you. You feel what I'm saying? Y'all ain't going to, I mean, y'all just going to connect. Everybody business ain't everybody business. And y'all ain't going to be the type of people to want everybody to know what's going on within your relationship. Y'all gonna move in silence, okay? Y'all out here doing purpose and mission work and everything else. Y'all got a vision. I'm trying to tell you. I'm trying to tell you great things is coming. Great things, okay? Yes, didn't I tell you that y'all was gonna be low-key? Won't God do it? Okay, you gonna be able to open up. Y'all finna do great things for the collective, I'm telling you. Somebody that's on your same level, okay? You and your purpose, he and his purpose, y'all working together, just growing that seed planted. God anointed it. I mean, God, y'all both highly favored. Y'all both pushing God's word. Oh, what? What? Everybody know you, but they don't know y'all. Low key, watch, I'm trying to tell you. Your other half, you're going to be like, oh my God. It was a blessing in disguise, okay, with that masculine. I'm trying to tell you, our twin flame ain't nothing but a lesson to get us ready for our high-level soulmate that is awakened, that has did the work just like us, okay? I'm trying to tell you, and that is coming. Your best friend is coming. Your partner is coming. Nunu is coming. All new beginnings, long-term new beginnings. Oh, it feels so good, okay? And he gonna know right when he first meets you, soon as he look at you, that it was love at first sight, okay? Y'all gonna know. What else? Okay, for real. Mm-hmm. Yeah. And see, a lot of people gonna come up against you, and a lot of people gonna hate, okay, on you and this masculine's relationship, okay? They gonna try to throw up your past. They gonna try to say this and say that about you, okay? But you ain't never